Tenants found outside their homes will be considered part of the rebel forces and treated as such.